böyle ki yalak yağını be. Yalarkın çıkar.
Let us adventure on in these our days of youth, in endless search for beauty, knowledge, justice, truth, that in some future time. It's going to fucking rain, and I don't have a coat. Oh, what the fuck will
Apple II?
I do
when I Mohammed. Okay, thank you.
Trying to lift a very heavy car engine from one vehicle into the other vehicle.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais, monsieur?
Well, we got the engine in and it was on to test it.
Marche, marche!
Uh-oh, I'm about to get stoned.
Thank you.
it.
I'm going to eat in this little room.
Specially requested rice for my diarrhea.
Omar, nous sommes ici dans le village qui s'appelle Tashdirt. Tashdirt. Yeah. Thank you. Look at the camera. Okay.
That's a good picture, I think. No maruja. I wanted the Spanish chocolate maruja, but they didn't have any. Here we are in Tamdish. I've forgotten your name again.
You idiot.
Tell me your name.
Ibrahim.
You're not Ibrahim. Moroccans like to play games.
Lassen. Yeah.
Okay, I'll remember it now. Lassen was to be my muleteer in his other garb the following morning. Well, I could only afford 100 dirham to take me up the mountain, that's 10 euros, and I was going to go down the other side on my own.
Yeah.
Well, I think it would have been almost as easy to walk.
Come on. Oi. Come on.
And it's a perfect day for my journey by mule to the... Think of the horizontal. I think it's not horizontal. Okay. And now down into the valley.
on my own now, and it's 3 hours to the next village. But it's a perfect day. I think the weather's gonna remain like this. It's a better do because I have no rain gear. Anyway, voila.
I'm not exactly killing you with information here, but I found the path. Yeah, well, let's hope I can find some more blue spots. It's October 31st, and as you can see, it's sunny. There's a load of shit. Now, shit is good, because it means I'm on a goat track. They don't get lost, do they? Or do they? Well, I haven't met a soul for 3 hours. Hello? Hello? Well, where there's shit, you know you're on track.
I guess you could say that no rock ever falls in the wrong place. First sight of the village.
Yeah, I think that's it at the bottom of the V.
Life. At last. The Jeet, where I will stay. That is my accommodation, finally.
Wow, solar power and TV. Whiskey Berber, of course, is tea.
Okay, I'll come for my tea.
Jamila, هيا تسخن.
تقعد
I'm trying not to be seen taking these pictures, but the kid's giving me away.
Daddy.
Tajin.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a chicken under my table. Yep. She's looking for my crumbs. I've been looking for everybody else's crumbs most of my life. But anyway, there are my crumbs. Electricity only arrived 2 years ago. As you can see, the meters are new. Going for dinner.
See, that's very good. Look at that. That's perfect. Because the sun's behind you. Yeah, that's right.
To the focus.
No, it's good.
No,
it's good. See, he's good because he's naturally, doesn't know. Because there's a little more. He's done her sweater. It's interesting, like. That's perfect. We're really clever. We'll get her.
No, 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 because we stop it again.
All right, try another one. We can do.
Now it's work.
Now it's working.
Now it's working.
Okay, where are we? What's the name of this place? This village.
This village, Labasan.
You're not concentrating. Moving off. No, stop.
What's the name of this village?
Labasan. Name is Labasan.
Labasan. And what's your name?
My name is Abdul.
Abdul. And this is your jeet, yeah?
Yeah, this is our jeet.
Does it have a name, the jeet?
The jeet have a name, but. His name is Jit Imuza.
Imuza? Like Imuza de Kanda, the town? Imuza?
No, Imuza is like in Berber is waterfall.
Waterfall? Like cascade?
Cascade.
Aha, right, okay. For example, the children don't know now that they're being forgiven. Yes, the light is beautiful. And they think they're just hiding. They don't have any idea. We'll do him. I'm doing him now. He doesn't know it, but we're doing him. Okay. Comment s'appelle tu?
Yassin.
Yassin. Okay. Take your hand away from now.
Hans.
It's natural. Yeah. Okay.
question.
Hello, I'm Christoph.
Hi. How are you?
Fine. And you? How do you find here is good?
It's very nice here.
It's very nice.
Very relaxing.
Okay.
You in the picture? No. Come in the picture. Come on. All right.
Okay.
So, I'm here in Gite de Amouza.
Amouza. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. You are welcome.
Thank you. Now it doesn't matter. I'll stop you.
They're hiding.
They're hiding.
What it is to be a child, so perfect.
We have plenty of flies around. At the moment, it's the season for flies.
Idyllic now, but imagine the winter.
To show that the electricity is new in the last 2 years.
Yep, TV and American culture has arrived. Well, thankfully, it'll be a while before McDonald's arrives. I don't want to leave this place, but I've got to go tomorrow. Thank you.
Tourists arriving at my sheet. I wonder where they're from.
Actually, they were from Italy, and she was a doctor, and he was an agrarian scientist.
The light is coming on his head from the it's better now. It's not bad. Beautiful children.
Yeah. I got her.
Sorry, too much wind, need a muffler for the mic. Anyway, wasn't saying anything startlingly important.
It's difficult to believe it's the 2nd of November. That's the village I'm heading for.
Well, it's not every day you come up on a village like this.
No one will be able to say I didn't find some peace in my last few months.
Hadi o Hatice. Hadi. Vallahi.
Pas de stylo, n'est pas bonbon, rien, rien, rien. I'm sharing my place with a couple of cockerels. Would appear. There's another one. So it's over the last mountain and on to my finishing point at Ukaimudun. Do it all while you have chance.